C7 flat 9 flat 5, which can also be spelled C7 sharp 11 flat 9, right? C7 sharp 9 sharp 5 can also be spelled C7 flat 13 sharp 9 and C8 flat 9. I got frustrated a couple of years ago, and frustration I think is something that's a beautiful thing in life. You want to be frustrated as a musician, as an artist, because when you get frustrated, it's when you have the opportunity to change something. And you become passionate, you decide that enough is enough, and I want something different, and you begin to become hungry and to start searching for things. When you're at peace the whole time and everything's cool, you can get complacent, right? So I've had many moments in my development that you ended up with is music is the science of organizing sound and silence into emotion. Music is the science organizing sound and silence into emotion. So for me, it seems like a simple thing, but that was a pivotal moment in my artistic development. Because in that definition, you notice the last part is emotion. So I knew that emotion was the most central part of what it is that I wanted to communicate, because ultimately I think that the way we relate to audiences is on an emotional level. It has nothing to do with tritone substitutions, minor 7, flat 13s. No one knows anything about that, and they don't care about it. They've been working all day. You know, it's Friday night. They want to come to a concert. They want to be uplifted, or they want to cry. They want to feel something. So I think of myself and all of us artists, we're essentially emotional engineers. We organize these vibrations into specific emotions, and that's how the audience can relate to it.